I'm Jessica Dean with your evening digital news brief for Thursday, November 16th. A key vote tonight in Philadelphia. The School Reform Commission is expected to vote to dissolve itself, giving the city control of the schools after 16 years of state oversight. Mayor Jim Kenney wants to replace the commission with a local school board that he would appoint. A teen murder suspect who escaped from a juvenile detention facility in South Jersey has been captured. Take a look at this video from the press of Atlantic City. It shows 18-year-old Michael Huggins being taken into custody in Atlantic City. Huggins and three other teenagers broke out of the Harbor Fields Youth Detention Center in Egg Harbor City. The other three were caught yesterday. Minnesota Senator Al Franken apologizes after he's accused of kissing and groping a woman without her consent. Los Angeles radio news anchor Leanne Tweeden said that inappropriate incident happened 11 years ago while they were on a USO tour. She accepted Franken's apology. Franken said he would cooperate with a Senate ethics investigation. New Jersey Senator Bob Menendez says he's looking forward to getting back to work in Washington after his bribery trial ended in a hung jury. The Democrat was accused of accepting gifts from a wealthy friend in exchange for political favors. But the jury could not come to a unanimous decision after 6 days of deliberations. Prosecutors have not said if they'll retry Menendez. Tonight on Eyewitness News at 11, tis the season for tasty treats. And our Victoria Whittle takes you to a place that shoppers are putting on their list and checking twice. Tori's taking a bite out of tradition and diving into a white chocolate dessert you'll love as much as the snow on Christmas. Don't miss Taste with Tori. It's tonight on Eyewitness News at 11. Remember, you can always get the latest on these stories and more right here on CBSPhilly.com. For the Evening Digital Brief, I'm Jessica Dean.